one metallic wire area of cross section is increased by 4 times. Then find the final resistance of the wire. If its initial resistance is capital R and area of cross section is capital A. Now, in this case, we are applying this formula. Generally, what is the formula for R? R equals to rho L by A. We know this thing. Here, area of cross section change. So, remaining all are constant. So, this implies you write this as rho L into A by A into A. Because A only change. Now, you write this as R equals to rho into area of cross section into length. We are writing that as volume. A into A square. Again, I am multiplying this thing with the density of the metallic wire. Then what happens? R equals to rho into volume into density by A square into density. Volume into density, we are writing that as mass of the wire. So, R equals to rho into m by a square into d. Density of the metallic wire constant, mass of the given wire constant, density of the metallic wire constant. Rho is the resistivity, m is the mass, d is the density. So these all are constant. So from this we are writing that r is inversely proportional to a square. Otherwise r is proportional to 1 by a square. So this formula we are applying in this case. Resistivity or specific resistance of a given metallic wire constant. Mass of the given wire constant. Density of the given wire constant. So, this formula we are applying. So, you write this as R into A square equals to constant. R into A square equals to constant. You take two cases. R1 into A1 square equals to R2 into A2 square. Now, in this, what is the R1 and what is the R2? First, right. Initial resistance I am taking R. And initial area of cross section I am taking A. This area of cross section increases by 4 times. So, A2 equal to 4A. In this case, we are finding resistance of the metallic wire. Now, substitute all of these values. R into A square equals to R2 into 4A whole square. So, R into A square equal to R2 into 16A square. So, A square cancel. Now, what is our final step? This implies R equals to 16 R2. Otherwise R2 equal to R by 16. So 1 by 16 times resistance increasing. That means decreasing. Resistance decreasing means in that current increases. Because V equals to RI. I equals to V by R. If R value decreasing, current increases in that case. So that is the concept belongs to area of cross section and resistance.